Hey guys, it's Blue Zone Comms. We are back to Portal at part 3. What the hell's going on?
We were
Hi.
already
I
in here.
forgot.
Oh yeah, we were already here.
Huh.
I'll edit this out or make it go fast or whatnot.
Gotta go fast.
Seriously, what?
Failure.
How the hell does this work?
Physics, stuff like that.
I know, well, I wonder what kind of physics engines they use for this game, man.
Source?
So now we're playing Pong, but in 3D? I just realized that.
Yes. Yes, we're playing Pong.
With Portal.
Okay, can you hear me now? Oh.
Yes.
Barely.
Barely. Barely. Keep spamming that. Jeez.
So close.
I keep dropping it too early. There we go.
Oh. Well, that's nice. I like a little doorway set.
Who's got the music in the background?
It's not me.
That was my brother.
Ooh, the shiny light. Now this is reminding me of Star Wars. Look at the platform, it's so bland. No.
Slow.
It's alright.
I almost died here.
You almost died coming out back at
the Oh shit, point. Yeah, you're right. That thing would
have
hit you, wow.
A smidge too late, you'd be a dead woman.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting that the main character is a female.
I guess it doesn't matter who it is. Whatever it is.
Like, do they ever acknowledge, or does she really have a character in this game?
They have a character model. I don't think they acknowledge it here, but there's a certain way you can put the portals so you can see the model, and it is actually a woman.
Huh.
No,
oh, it
why
did
do
right.
Girls keep these organs?
Hey, some people need organs. That's why I have organ transfers. And now we're
but
back to the
for
elevator for the cuckoos.
Yeah, but they work and they don't.
See, now you're shooting.
Need the organ just originally die.
And loading, okay.
It's time for Android Hell.
Oh, gee.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence
number 16,
is currently
okay.
Unavailable. It has been
yes, Android Hell.
A live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Okay.
You know, that's would be sucking androids considering the fact they can't freaking move.
Yeah, see those robots look like something from The Incredibles.
Yeah, they kind of do.
Look like something out of a Pixar movie. So, what are those things? Like security bots or something?
They're turrets.
They're turrets.
Oh. Oh, wow, that's kind of cool.
But for some reason...
Wow, the fact you could just carry them like they're nothing.
I'm gonna be.
Oh, geez, is that your blood?
Yeah.
Damn, that's fucking deep.
There's no blood in the second game.
Yeah.
Wow.
I think there's only blood in this game because it runs on the Half-Life engine,
yeah,
which has a lot of blood. Oh, what
Jeez,
is
they
this?
They have a weird voice. For turrets or whatever, jeez.
Secret room?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a secret. Nice. What the fuck? Okay, oh, what kind of artist drew this? The cake is a lie.
And the internet exploded that day.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, there were few annoying people on DeviantArt who kept using that. Aw, I can't go to the fence. Oh.
This, my friend, is a ratman. The ratman was a scientist here who survived the disaster.
What time are we at?
520, 521, 522, 23, 24. So, that secret room was just to show...
Someone survived. Also, that you need to fucking leave.
Ah, crap, Bree got disconnected. Well, John, what else do you know about this game?
I know, Bree just made a major mistake. Because now she's dead.
Oh no. Wow, that was a pretty fast respawn. And like a video game that I know of.
So, about what was that room back there?
Yeah, so... what's this guy, a rat king or something? Oh, wow. Good convenient that there's a force field.
He was a scientist.
Jeez, the blood is there?
Who survived the, thing that killed everyone in the building.
Huh.
And he hid in the building because he knew Shell was here.
You mean glass?
No. Honestly, if you can't tell by all the writing he had on the wall, the guy went crazy.
Yeah, I could see that.
Being locked in a place that could kill you does that to you.
Wait, could you use those blocks to, like, you know, not get hit by the bullets that they shoot at you? Like, use it as a shield?
That's what she was supposed to do.
I was about to say, it looks like it.
Where's Bria?
You got disconnected. Oh, shit. Damn it. Oh, there's a radio. Bring the radio, please.
I love
please.
How they say they don't blame you.
That was a good friend, John.
Yeah, I know from like the back of my hand.
Damn.
Except they never played it.
You know, this makes me want to play Nerf. Nerf guns.
Extreme Nerf.
Extreme Nerf.
Live or die.
Would you believe if I told you they actually made Nerf like dog toys?
I believe it. They already feel like dog toys.
Yeah. God, seriously, who the fuck decided to make the voices for the robots? Like, they don't sound... I mean, they sound creepy, not menacing, but creepy. You know, I'll give it that, but geez, it's kind of weird. Damn, she looks like she's about to die.
Oh my god, it's... You know, you can own your own turret in your own living room.
Wow.
Official merchandise.
And you can see the blood again, jeez. Might as well be like, you know, your checkpoint or something in this game.
Hello, I missed.
Oh, you just Super Mario jumped on that robot, and now it's down. And more blood.
What advanced androids? If you tip them over, they just die.
Aw, no, bring the radio. Radio needs love. Oh,
I think there's a... Ah! I'm
like fucking in every spot. Yeah, this place seems really fucking heavily secured.
Well, it was meant to test androids to kill things, so I imagine it should be.
Is it possible that you can teleport the droids, like, somewhere else? Like, why don't you just, you know, instead of avoiding them, why don't you just shoot a teleport on the bottom of them and then they will just disappear?
Oh, you mean drop them? Well, you can order, I mean, the way you said that make, like, you can't portal some existence, that's not how it works.
The enrichment center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance. Wow. So I'm assuming that was all a test and stuff. Hello?
Yeah.
Yeah, Skype fucked up on me.
Does that mean we lose the recording?
I don't know, I'm about to find out, we should.
The vital apparatus and will deliver a weighted
companion. You know what, let's just wait until this video's over, because I don't want to end the recording. I mean, if it doesn't work, or if it's still recording, you should edit this part out. Bree, edit this part out.
That's a companion cube! The other me in this game.
Hey look, it's a cube with a heart.
It's your best friend. It'll protect you through thick and thin, so don't drop.
Alright, I gotta add Bree to the call.
Oh, she was
back. I don't know why. John, what time are you at?
11:09.
Same.
Let me know when you guys are at 11:25.
Okay.
Nah.
Okay.
I'm at 11:25.
Yeah,
11:29.
11:29? Yep, 11:30. Duff, did you die?
Okay, I'm at 11:30. And yes, I just died.
How'd you die?
I got hit by that arrow.
She forgot that was coming back to her.
Damn!
So anyways...
So wait, it's hard to tell. Wait, are there boxes dropping on her, or those lights that are
those energy ball light things?
Yeah, they're coming on a different zigzag pattern. Shit, that yeah, Frodo looks like it
because she's up. Bouncing them with the cube.
I'm using the cube as a shield.
Damn! Not even a minute.
No, you don't even get hurt. You just flat die.
Yeah, I know, but. Jeez!
You should turn around.
Why would I turn around? There's a box!
No, I mean, like, not go the same direction you went the last time you died. So have you heard the theory that any cube holds a corpse in it?
Yeah.
That's fucking weird, but okay.
If Sam's can turn into a tiny ball, a corpse can fit into a cube.
So, out of curiosity, is this whole game based on this, like, all the levels are in this gigantic building?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, wow. This makes the game a little more claustrophobic.
Mm-hmm.
I just hate the fact that we're completely alone.
Yes.
Yeah, no people to talk to. Do you get to meet this Rat King person or whatever?
No.
You never meet him.
Really?
You never see him.
That fucking sucks.
The only time we ever got him, we saw what he looks like was in a comic.
Oh yay, more of his... What is it saying?
Babbling.
She's waking... Watching you. She's watching you beep.
Also, he is in love with the companion cube.
Why is he in love with the cube? And then what? Oh, why?
Because he was too hard on the pills.
Well, I wonder what this guy had.
No, actually,
shit.
The pills made him sane.
Oh yeah, wasn't it like the cube stopped talking with?
Oh, thank God, Skype is working for me. Thank God. Can you guys hear me clearly?
Barely.
I can hear you, just not clearly.
Yeah, I can hear you. Also, let me just say that the Ratman comic is, like, super artsy.
You mean I like it.
Ratman?
Yes, Ratman. There's a very little difference.
What? Oh, man, that thing looks like it's about to shoot at you.
Did you know that the original concept for Portal 2 was supposed to be a prequel? And it wasn't supposed to use portals at all?
Oh, what the fuck, where
See,
are
I,
they, Portal 2?
A prequel.
Because We don't know, but because of the fan backlash, they decided to change it. And the main antagonist of the game was supposed to be Cave Johnson, the creator of Aperture Science.
But to be fair, you kind of still is.
No,
they go crazy from Moon Dust. Maybe you. If you didn't go crazy from Moon Dust, maybe when I get the crazy. The idea.
Huh. Lord, this part seems sounds like it's gonna be fun to be editing.
Yeah.
See, you can hear the sound effects of it. So, you're trying to make the energy blast go through the door or whatever?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, see, this is why just looking at this alone just confuses me because it's all this 3D puzzle shit.
Not to mention it's first person.
Yeah, that does make it worse.
Yeah, first person platforming sucks.
Oh my god, I'm just gonna say this. One of the reasons why I cannot play Metroid Prime.
I thought you were gonna say Mirror's Edge.
No, I never even heard of it.
You never heard of Mirror's Edge?
Nope.
Oh.
Really?
Dead serious.
That game that with cutscenes, I love that they were from the insurance commercials.
So, look, the cube got there.
Whoa,
this looks like dominoes. No, never mind. See, they kind of look like cut in half dominoes. See, I have a good imagination. What the fuck?
There's seriously. A switch somewhere. We need to press it. Don't you just hate that feeling? You're doing something at all. You didn't press this button. Well, my day. Jeez. Now you gotta go face death to press a button.
Oh wow. Wait, can you use the blast to destroy those things or no?
No.
Well, that sucks.
It just deflects it.
Gee.
Oh!
Oh! Damn!
Wait, I'm stuck behind. What happened? Did you die?
I hate that part.
Yeah.
Damn!
Oh my god, she's speaking twice.
Right in the face.
The Enrichment Center reminds you that the way the command and the way the cannot cube does speak. The Enrichment Center
urges you
to disregard its advice.
Oh man. Whoa.
So they're basically telling you, if you go crazy, don't listen to the cube.
Yes.
Does the cube even talk?
No.
Talks in the
Yeah, it talks in
the stomach. But that's because
actually,
he was crazy.
In Portal 2, you can hear it sing.
How? It's just a box. You know what? Never mind.
I think it's a video game. No, she's confusing it for the turrets.
No, I'm not confusing it for the turrets. People think I'm nuts, but if you go to a companion cube in Portal 2, you can hear it sing.
You can't even do that in the second game. It's just like a cameo.
No, you use it on one test.
Yeah, you put it in an incinerator.
Behold,
no,
the great debate between Portal.
That's this game.
Yeah.
In Portal 2, that's broken. And that's the
way. Oh, you can't take the love box with you.
The companion cube for.
However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized.
So, in other words, we continue without
the test.
Your companion cube to the aperture
intelligence
incinerator.
Well, time to burn your best friend.
What? You're gonna... Aw, you gotta throw away your shield.
Bye-bye.
I love how you're just looking down depression.
That's the whole point.
Behold, you just destroyed your best friend.
And now you have the Mangekyo Sharingan. I had to do it.
Whatever you say.
Translation, you're the only one that's done this.
You euthanized your faithful companion cube.
Not gonna lie, that thing on the ceiling kind of looks like the logo for Chase, you know, the bank.
A lot, James. Yeah. You killed your best friend faster than everyone else. You're an ass.
Good job.
You asshole.
I like that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
What? You mean you get to smoke marijuana and then you get cake? Hey, she said you
meaning
get baked.
She's gonna murder you.
I know, but I couldn't stop with the reference. Yeah. You're getting baked.
You will be baked. And then there will be cake. Who's gonna eat the cake?
No one.
Well, didn't the painting on the wall or drawing on the wall say the cake is a lie, so foreshadowing there is no cake?
Oh, there is a cake at the very end.
Yeah, but you don't really get... Your character doesn't get to see it.
Wow, that's... No.
That reminds me, is this the version of the game with the special ending?
Yeah, you can't open a door?
Actually, they updated all of the past versions where it's the updated ending.
The door's handle wasn't even real.
So, what's the difference between the original Portal and Stay Alive?
The original Portal was part of the Orange Box edition where it had the three other games, and Stay Alive is just a download.
You know, I read in the Portal wiki that there's like this version of Portal, like it's like an in-between game for Portal 1 and Portal 2, and it has like apparently if you like there's like a bunch of Easter eggs to show you what's gonna be in Portal 2. I think it was called Potato Day.
What?
But I think
that again.
Yep.
Just time it.
Wow, you can still move around while you're dead.
Yeah, you can.
Okay, that's pretty kind of cool. That's kind of clever. I'll give it that.
The experiment is near.
What if that cake is a part of your dead body? That's what she's referring if you were rebaked.
Son of a...
Brianna, stop doing that.
Jeez!
Can't you just put it on the floor like you've been doing?
You have to have...
You could edit this out, at least.
You have to have, like, a special...
Also, how could you put it on the floor? It wasn't white.
It's gray. It's a lighting error.
Oh, wow, they should fix that. Also, I like how the gun just floated up when you died.
Yes!
The enrichment
center is and I almost died again.
That you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
And more domino pieces in the metallic maze.
Ooh, you almost. 1 centimeter off from death.
So what's the point of these pieces that look like that? Like, are they supposed to be like a reference to like a number or like a certain level?
Yeah, number? It's supposed to be like how far you progressed.
Yeah, like floor number 1, 2, 3, all that shit.
Mm-hmm.
What was the version of this game with all the extra tests that were like super fair on hard fair?
That was this part.
How many versions of this game are there?
I don't know.
No more than three because they can't count to it.
Seriously?
Of course.
Hey.
Valve's the only company so far that can't do that.
Camera, shouldn't I get rid of that camera right there?
Remember when people thought they were gonna have their own console? Steam.
Wait, I thought that still happened.
Nope, it got canceled.
Wait,
what?
This is another of my favorite parts.
Whoa. Now I hear a clock ticking sound. Damn. Oh, look, more of your blood.
And more death.
Yay.
That thing shot you point blank in the head. You should have died.
Mm-hmm.